In this video, we will show you how to access your monitor's on-screen display settings to adjust brightness and contrast, change input, and much more. It is important to note that depending on the type of monitor you have, your display settings menu may have different options, may look a little different, or may require different button inputs than the monitor shown in this video. To enter the OSD menu, press the menu button on the monitor. Use the arrows to move between icons and press the enter button to access a feature. If there is a submenu, you can use the arrows to move between the options and press enter to access the feature. Then, use the arrows again to make adjustments and press the enter button to save. The monitor settings are where you can adjust your brightness and contrast. Advanced settings is where you can adjust your color mode and aspect ratio. Port settings adjust the input of your display. If you are using HDMI, USB-C, or DisplayPort, your input settings should match the cable and port used. In the menu settings, you might also have the option to adjust the language on your monitor, adjust the position of the menu, or factory reset the monitor. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to the Lenovo Support YouTube page or visit support.lenovo.com.